Former Day6 member Jae is accused of lying in his apology to 15 and Jamie, according to netizens. Jae recently came under fire after making a comment during his Twitch stream about the image and character of fellow K-pop idol Jamie. In the stream, Jae talked to his viewers on different topics, brought up Jamie, describing her in a way that netizens found distasteful and derogatory. "Okay, now that I'm not in K-pop anymore, I can say this. Why is Jamie trying to be a thought? That's right, I said it, tell her. I said it. Tell her." The term thought is a derogatory term that refers to a woman who has many casual sexual encounters or relationships. Imagine waking up and seeing all over the internet a video of your longtime friend insulting you. When Jamie heard about the comments, she responded on Twitter and was unsurprisingly shocked by what Jae had said. After Jamie responded and he was met with negative comments from netizens, Jae apologized for the situation. After the apology was shared, many netizens raised concerns about how genuine and accurate the statement was. In particular, Jae's apology implied that he wasn't aware of the meaning of the word thought and the negative connotations surrounding the terms. Many netizens shared evidence proving that Jae was aware of the word's meaning. One of those was a screenshot shared on Jae's Instagram where a user had sent him the message, "You a thought." Netizens believe that Jae's replies showcase that he knew the negative connotations of the phrase. Another clip that was shared came from another stream Jae did. During the video, the hosts discussed some of the usernames. A few of those mentioned could be deemed sexual, like Bussy Bandit and Bot Monkeys. He then described them as thought-ass names. Many then shared that Jae must have known how negative and derogatory because of the words in the stream. When netizens started sharing these clips, many claimed that his apology didn't seem genuine due to the fact that they believed he knew the seriousness of the term when he said it. They then explained that this evidence made them think that Jae was lying in the apology about not knowing what he said. Jae has yet to address these comments and has only released his initial statement. In other news, ENHYPEN's Nicki stunts with his Duality in mere seconds. Nicki of ENHYPEN is the group's youngest member, yet he possesses a Duality that makes him stand out. He may be so cute at times that you want to give him the world. He can transform into a compelling performer with fire in his eyes in an instant. Nicki is so skilled at transitioning between the two that he recently dazzled fans by doing so in a matter of seconds. In a clip from the 2022 Golden Disc Awards, the group was called up to the stage to accept their award. Full of joy, Nicki couldn't help but crack a bright smile. He then switched up in the blink of an eye and quickly put away his cute side, changing his smile to a look of calm that was effortlessly confident and chic. Seeing the change happen so quickly left many impressed and others speechless.